All right, guys, so if you can see here, we've got stones. From this section on, that is our bathroom area. So we're going to have to do what we can to make this waterproof. We're going to use waterproof cement, maybe some tiles and things to make this area, waterproof, because our house is made out of dirt. Over here, you've got a big pile of cow poop. Right there, cow poop. And it's awesome because we're smearing it with this dirt right here. I don't know if you can see that over here. We sieve it, and then we put it in water with the cow dung here, and then smear it on the walls, making a nice, nice plaster, which you can see right now she's taking it and like getting all the lumps and stuff out of it. Cindy, I'm going to tell Amale, she's making it nice and smooth for going on the walls.
Yeah, you got a little video. Yeah. This is the view outside my bedroom window. Pretty awesome, huh?
Because we brought the cat so we don't have to.
So you can see, let me zoom out here. The front of the house is getting smooth. You can see how it looks with before the smoothing. We've got leveling going on.
The big tape measure.
Our water tanks are going to need to be put in the ground.
Yeah, I thought I also bought.
So it's coming along. We'll move in while it's still in progress.
Around for the fence.
One of the first things we're gonna do is cook pizza in this oven for our family, and we're moving in next week, so this is really exciting. So this is like the pizza station. I've got my pizza peels here, and for getting my pizzas in and out of my oven. And I've got my mop for swabbing, cleaning off the oven floor, and then I'm gonna have my metal bucket hanging here for scooping the fire into. Now all I need, I think, is a hook for scraping the fire. Or I could scoop it out maybe with the pizza peel. There you have it. This is Bert. Patrol. Yeah, he smokes a lot. He's cut back.